Man, 23 years old. What a time.
What a time to be alive.
Feeling old. Feeling very old today because as of midnight, a few hours ago, I'm now 24 years old. That's crazy.
Whew. Wow. That's weird.
That is weird. I feel like an old fart. That is like, I feel like when you turn 21, it's like, okay, I'm an adult. 22, you're still young. 23, you're getting old. But 24 is a year away from 25. And 25, that just sounds crazy. That sounds super old. So I'm like, I'm now less than a year away from that. I've got like 364 days and like 19 hours until I'm 25. That's wild. But man, what a year it's been. I can't believe it's been, wow, it's been so long. I literally started looking for a house when I was 22 years old, like about to turn 23. Found the house like right in October of my, when I was 22, closed on it right after, so I had just turned 23. So I've almost had the house now for like a whole year. Closed on it like right after my 23rd birthday for the most part. I mean, by the time we closed, it was a couple months, but it's like, that was like right after. And now it's like, I'm not even 23 anymore. What the heck? But man, what a year 23 was. Bought my first house. Launched a company. Got fired from my job.
I am unemployed as frick.
And then somehow found a new job in a global pandemic, so that's pretty crazy. Super grateful for this year. There's been a lot of ups and downs, but wouldn't have it any other way. Got a lot of amazing people in my life. Super grateful, such an amazing year. Thank you to everyone that made it so amazing. Thank you for everyone that's made my birthday so awesome so far. Nice quick little video because we were busy this weekend. Didn't really want to vlog or anything because we went out for my birthday, had dinner, and then we're going out with my family tonight. So yeah, just haven't been on my grind with YouTube because of that. My last two videos have been pretty quick, but we're getting there. We'll get there. Thank you all for watching. Thank you all for happy birthday wishes. 24 is gonna be a good one. Let's go.